I'm a science fiction writer. Clash of the Neutrinos, Dark Matter Mondays, and the Stitch in Time is caused by a hyper-oscillating singularity. I wrote all of those, and more. It's just what I do. Some people ask me, where do you come up with your ideas? I tell them, I just make them up. And I do. Maybe that's not normal for most people, but making things up is just as easy for me as telling what really happened. Out of the thick mist rose a solid, opaque form. A fortress of an object, impeding and foreboding. If it had a gaze, it would be bearing down on the Neo-Hittites like a... What was that? Let's see. If it had a gaze, if it had eyes, if it had sight, its gaze would be bearing down on the Neo-Hittites with anger and contempt. What was that?
Where was I? Neo-Hittites. Oh yeah.